Namaste. Welcome. Our QT Yogi will show you all about 10-minute yoga in consciousness for everyday life. So, what is yoga? Yoga, this ancient Sanskrit word, means to join, to unite, or simply the union. It's all about uniting the body and soul. It's about merging the mind into the body. For many who think yoga to be a sport or just another fitness option, maybe they are not aware that the physical aspect of yoga is only a small part of an entire approach towards self-knowing. It's not an exercise, but a lifestyle. Yoga is a great way to live a happy and healthy life. Yoga is about taking the human body to the heights of spirituality. Yoga is delving deep into the self. It aims for the perfect union of body, mind, and spirit through a system of postures, breath control, sounds, meditation, and other practices. How are yoga benefits possible? Yoga is much more than the ability to touch your toes with your fingers. The asanas, or the yogic postures, have an all-pervading effect on the physical and mental functioning of the body.